Yeah, so I'm still not kicked. I just want them to ban me already. Come on. Is there any staff even on? Boy. Literally, there's two staff on right now. Don't talk to me like that, Mayor. The mayor literally went up to me, SWAT, SWAT, what are you doing? What are you doing? And then I just shot him. I went, don't talk to me like that. Don't talk to me like that. Oh, you made a prop hunt server. Is the weed guy still in here? No, the weed guy's gone. Oh my god. Why won't they ban me already? I did. I've been shouting, ban me. They won't ban me. Like, I keep on going. Why won't they ban me? Why won't they ban me? I go, ban me already. You banned my friend that just wanted to be the mayor for a little bit. I've been killing everything. I've been killing the police. There's barely anybody on the roads anymore because of me. The staff sucks at their job. This is the worst staff ever. I would fire all the staff just because of this. I would have. I would have fired all the staff for not doing a good job. You know, he just never listened to the staff. They never talked. I just killed the lumberjack. He just stared at me and I just killed him. Oh wait, if you're talking about me, yes, I'm still in the same game trying to get banned. I am really trying to get banned. I am trying my best to get banned right now. When somebody asks what you're looking at, officer, you shoot them. I did. I immediately shot him up. I was like, I'm looking at your dead body. I'm waiting for somebody to pull or say RDMs. Come on. Come on, people. Are you kidding me? There's been no RDMs. I haven't been teleported. Nothing. I just killed the guy on his own bike. Oh, he survived because he was on his bike now. I just killed the hitman. Just straight up killed him. Yeah, well, this wasn't the same hitman. I don't believe it was. Yeah, he was literally helping me. It was great. Let's see who it is. No, it's literally not the same hitman. In fact, I killed him a second time. I am waiting for them to ban me. They need to. I'm killing everybody in their server right now. In fact, I bet you their server is... No, their server's doing pretty well still, surprisingly. I'm hoping that they'll die. I'm just killing people. Just so I can, I'm just gonna grab this rifle ammunition, reload, kill the hotel manager. I am waiting. Come on. Do this already. I am just killing people. Yes, I'm sharing my screen. God dang it. Why is it not sharing? Hold on. Let me try a different way. There. That better? See, I'm killing everybody right now. Every time I get a chance, I kill. Finally! Finally! Oh my god, finally! Wants to be banned.
That's okay.
Yes! Oh, it was even banned from the Discord server. That's great. I don't know. I am happy. I have 2 hours of video plus 8 more minutes from this. So yeah. It took them about an hour to finally, or probably 30 minutes to finally decide, hey, let's ban this guy. RDMing everybody. Okay, now what are you guys in? I could just join you guys, right? The ones that I've joined haven't been a problem. Yeah, like the first ones just work with the Half-Life 2 stuff. Yeah, I might go to bed soon too. How much footage are you needing? I have like 9 minutes now. Cool.
Like
I was literally tight. Yeah, wanted to be banned. It wasn't even for the reason of RDMing. Wanted to be banned. Not the fact that I was RDMing. Just the fact that I wanted to be banned. That was so stupid. It took them all that time until they finally looked at the Discord and went, oh, this guy wants to be banned? Let's ban him now. Not because he's RDMing or he misses his friend that was the mayor. They didn't have to fill out a report, though, for banning. Literally, all they had to do was, oh, I banned him for RDMing. They don't even have to say, you know, like, anything else from that. See? Night. Possibly. I think in the morning I'm doing stuff. Yeah. Because I'm pretty sure I'm doing stuff tomorrow. That's so stupid, though. I hate that. That's the dumbest thing. I mean, depending on the admin, yes. Not all the time, though. You at least want a good amount of admins with mics. I do know an admin, she is mute, so I can see why they would give her admin privs over some other people because of that would kind of be, you know, not really discriminating, but, you know, it's a disability, so she can't really do anything about that.
Fair enough.
Yeah. But see, that's the only admin I know that has gotten exception from that owner of that server. All the rest of the servers or whatever, not the servers, all the rest of his staff have mics. Like, I have a mic. Everybody has a mic that is staff. If I'm running a server, I want you to obviously have a mic. Now, if you're mute... Yeah. Oh my god, my Gmod's stopping. But yeah, no, if I'm owner of the server or any of that, if I'm hiring staff, I at least want them to have a mic. If they tell me, hey, I'm mute, that is why I do not have a mic, or I don't speak because of that, I can understand that. And that might be, you know, one of those deals I won't look at. Who, me? Okay, so you're talking about me. Right? Probably because of the Gmod server right now. It's trying to connect. Yeah. See, staff, it's one of those deals. I want to know that I can depend on you. So, see if you can be online. as much as you can.
No.
No. No. No to that. No, I didn't say all the time. I said most of the time. See, I just needed to know that you can be on there when, if I, like, let's say the server had events, to know that you could be on there when we're having events in that. We've tried this before. 2D, let's start simple, not go the 3D straight away. Oh God, are we actually in a server? Oh God, cancer. I'm disconnect. I'm gonna go ahead and end that recording there then.